Do you want to swap the mead barrel with the vinegar barrel? Yes.
From waters dark and ancient monster road.
Inform Bellend of the swap barrel.
Hi. What? Who are you? And what are you doing with that beautiful barrel?
None of your business.
That is nice of you, you know. But I think today is your lucky day. For 50 pennies, I will forget what I saw here.
Junk office. But, I don't have that much with me. I think I'll go now. Attack. Or... Alright, here's... Yeah, I have a chance to get a lot more out of this. If, what Bellend is his name, I think, told me is true. I got some kind of stock in a company or something. Some money continuously flowing in. Alright, here's some money, but no tricks, understood? Wish I had an option to give him less money since he's drunk. He might not realize, but... Nope, I could tell him I don't have that much. Or I think I'll go, and I could attack him. Look in the money.
Of course not. What do you think? Thanks a lot.
No problem. I was going to try to pickpocket it back off of him, but there's nothing. Alright. Don't get yourself in a tizzy over there.
Well, that's just how he is. Always talking rot.
So what's above apprentice? Oh, he's coming out.
The best wine in all of Enderal. Come, give it a try.
Take your time. And kill yourself. Let me just talk to this guy.
Hello.
I want something to drink. What you got?
Forget as much. What do you want?
Oh, man. I'm looking for a room for the night.
Well, then, you've come to the right place. The finest beds in the finest rooms in Ark's finest tavern. What else could you wish for?
I'll take it.
Music to my ears. If you need anything else, drink, some stew. So let me know.
Hopefully I'm not caught while I'm staying here.
Do come back.
So, where do I go?
Malphas's blessings. Huh?
Where's my room? I guess here. That's the wardrobe. The same thing happens in Skyrim. You rent the room, but yet you can't just have it stuff in here. Oh, freaky.
Oh well.
It's still steel, even though it's in your room. Now, hopefully, I won't be woken up. I'm just gonna sleep a few hours. Hopefully, I won't be woken up. Say, what'd you do? That's just how it is. I woke up sneaking.
The best wine in all of Enderal. Come, give it a try.
Alright, so I did that.
Mm-hmm.
now people will be up and about. I can actually talk to them.
Yes?
And you know, they just say yes and stuff like that.
Obulus, my dame, please, the Lord will redeem you for your kindness.
An obulus?
Oh, thank you. You truly are a good person.
Why, thank you. The Blood Moon Riot, starring Gernot Dalmeric as Keeper Atornus.
Haven't I?
Yeah.
You work for the Order.
Hello?
Do you know the mages of Atornus?
One day, I'm gonna be an adventurer. And I'm gonna explore the entire world.
That'll take a long time.
Waka waka.
Potatoes gone.
The library. Ducks. I'm gonna look around in the library. Oh, someone needs something from the library, too. Hi.
Malphus blessings, madame. Are you looking for something to read?
Yes. Yes, I am. The soul place. Search the library. It's over there. Show Marius the Butcher of Arcs books. Look, I found these books in a ruin. What can you tell me about them?
By the put that away. Are you mad? Don't go around showing these to people like a bloody bouquet.
But they smell so good. Why? What's wrong with them?
Well, apart from the fact that the pathless murderer wrote them, they're forbidden. I once had an idiot of an assistant who had the marvelous idea of buying these on the black market and selling them to intellectuals. Probably thought it'd impress me. Would have gotten us both into the Undercity if I hadn't noticed it before the Order did.
Why are they forbidden?
Well, they haven't always been. You know the story behind them, don't you? At first, the Order reprinted them, thinking it would be a wonderful scare story to keep people on the righteous path.
That still
However,
didn't work.
That didn't work out as they thought it would. People were fascinated by the story rather than appalled by it, and some even started imitating his crimes. You know, killing criminals for justice. Some bards even wrote songs about the Butcher of Ark. Path-abiding on the surface, but full of morbid fascination underneath.
I see. So that's when the Order forbade them?
After some years, yes. It was Trichessa Nataro del Verum, actually, who issued the decree. Nowadays, owning these books is forbidden and punished by a significant prison sentence. And the Order tries to burn every single issue they get their hands on.
But they haven't damaged all of them. They haven't destroyed all of them, have they?
Well, if they had, you wouldn't be holding one, my friend, would you?
Very funny. Any idea where I could find the other volumes?
Blazes, did you listen to a word I said?
I want them.
You're not getting any here if that's what you're asking. Look for them if your life depends on it, but leave me and the other path-abiding merchants out of it. Ah, and you might be careful parading around with these for another reason as well. The Order isn't the only one looking for them. Just some moons ago, the two guards protecting the original scripture were murdered and the book taken.
There's an original scripture?
Yes, the one the Butcher of Ark wrote himself. I assume the thieves were hoping it contained the forbidden passage about Jael Tanerson's initiation ritual. But as far as I know, not even the original has it. Well, long story short, you're treading on dangerous ground here. If it's a story you want, I recommend you get yourself something else to read.
I already have 3 out of 10. Now I'm going to be reading them. Don't forget to check my readings. I'll be putting them up once I get all the volumes. Anyway, show me what you have.
You name it. I got it.
So far I have all these. Wait. He's got the path books. How much are they? The path? Although the path books are cheap. I need 1, 2, 10, and 11. Here's 10, 11, 1, and 2. Done. Sweet. I have all the path books. Now I got 12 books to read. Oh, thank you. I don't suppose there are any other books that you're not exactly selling. Just gotta check, you know.
Malphus blessings, madame. Are you looking for something to read?
Yes. Scrolls are good too. As long as they have something written on them. What's with the tattered book? Who's tattering books around here? They should be punished forthwith. Arcane Rune and Mage Light. Anyway. Looks like you might have a lot. Ooh, Moonshine Ballads? I'm gonna grab that one last. Looks like the Sun Temple might have a lot more books than you. That would vex me if I were you. Sure, I saw them all, looked at them all. I was hoping I could jump over there or something. I can't open that. Unless I'm wondering, actually. I'm gonna save just in case it doesn't work. I got a dexterity potion. Lockpicking. Do I have something on the potion of the fingersmith? That sleight of hand. Potion of lockpicking or something like that. Okay. Alright, dexterity potion. Nope. That doesn't help. So I can't get here without the Scroll of Anduses as key for expert. Boop. You browsed through the volume of poems. After a short while, you found what you were searching for. There's a hint on the last page, right down, left, up. Sweet. So I can't actually read that, okay. Well, good day to you. That was the library. I thought I'd be exploring that for quite a bit more, but nope.
In the shackles of lust, presented.
The shackles of lust. Have I been? Whoa.
Hey, you're an adventurer, aren't you? One day. I'm gonna be an adventurer.
When you do, just make sure you jump around like this. It makes it more interesting.
That's just so yummy. Tastes like cherries.
I was carrying on about Morella's miraculous mixtures. Love the alliteration on that.
But still, right now, the Order cannot.
Waste a keeper to search for a pathless heretic? That's it, isn't it?
This is not what I said.
But what you thought. You know what? You should be ashamed, all of you. When I was young, being a keeper meant something. But I suppose those times are over.
Anything else I can help you with, madame?
What's going on here?
Hmm?
Hi.
Hmm? What is it?
I overheard your discussion with that keeper. Something troubling you?
Oh, whether there's something troubling me? Let me think. Yes. For example, that the Holy Order, since that Aranthiel is holding the reins again, cares more about digging up Pyrean ruins than taking care of the people of this country. Ugh. Forgive me. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Ugh, never mind. Is there something you need? I need to get back to the shop.
Well, wait. Maybe I can help you.
Huh? No. I appreciate your offer, but it would be too dangerous. This would have been a mission for a keeper, but... They are too busy polishing their armors.
Ha. Huh. You still looking over here? Believe me, I know how to take care of myself.
Oh my. Well, fine. Who am I to reject a helping hand? I am missing someone, and I'm not speaking figuratively. My son, my only son.
I'm sorry to hear that. What happened to him?
It's complicated. Have you ever heard of the Brotherhood of Kor?
I'd say I have. Not really, no.
I see. Then you haven't been in this city for long.
Nope.
The Brotherhood of Kor were pathless ones. Heretics, as the Order would call them. They demented the divinity of a Lightborn, and instead prayed to some barbaric deity called Kor.
That's the name.
They were ridiculed. But thanks to their leader and his talent to poison lost souls with his ideology, more and more our people, especially Sublimes, converted to his cult. And, well, among them was also my son, Rukus.
Oh,
I don't know where I failed as a mother, I really don't. 4 times a week I took him to the chapel to pray when he was a boy, and I always kept him away from dangerous influences. Girls, boys, you know what I mean. But apparently that wasn't enough. He was one of the first to convert and take those ridiculous vows, even though he wasn't even 20 winters old back then. I suppose there's only so much you can do as a parent.
That's true. Did you say he took vows? What kind of vows?
A vow of silence, and please do not ask me what for. It has something to do with the followers of Kor believing language somehow poisons the mind. Some pathless rubbish.
I see. And where is this Brotherhood now? This is the first time I've heard of them.
Yes, because the Order, Malthus be praised, banished them from the city. The Kor didn't bother too much, but apparently one of their seers has had some kind of vision only shortly before that happened. She saw an island in the Red Sea near Doomville. So, this is where they went. They built a small settlement there about 5 winters ago, and Rukas went with them.
And you haven't heard from your son ever since?
No, nothing. But even so, I wanted to know he was all right, so I paid a myriad warden to, once each moon, fly over the island to see if everything is in order, so to speak. And, well, this is essentially what's troubling me. For 3 weeks, the island has been deserted. No sign of life anywhere.
And this is why you wanted the Order to see what happened there. Well, fine. I'll take a look at that island.
Thank you. That means a lot to me. If you could find Rukas, I would be happy to reward your efforts. You see, I just want to know if he's all right. Pathlessness aside, he is still my son. Anyway, best you talk to the Myriad Warden in the South Quarter. He can take you somewhere close to the island. Okay. I will be in my shop.
I know where that is. Where he is. The Brotherhood of the Kor.
Yes? Have you been to the island?
Speak with Junas, Ark's Myriad Keeper and stuff. Show me what you're selling.
Yes, yes, of course.
It's got ambrosia. See any ingredients that I don't have? Haven't tried yet. How much money do I have? I don't have that much. 40? 40? I think I was thinking I should be using 80 just to try those two things. Oh my god, tobacco. Really? It's moving more expensive. Alright. Teleport scrolls. Thank you. I'll help you and steal from you at the same time. An artichoke? Interesting, artichoke is not actually like a food, it's an ingredient. Interesting painting. This knight kill them all? Or warrior, or whatever. Oh! You followed me, haha. Let's see if there's anything worth taking, then we'll play the little tricky trick. Master lock, interesting. Nope, nothing really. Emberlord and Fireflash. Interesting.
Oh my, oh my. Now who is this? To see you here fills me with bliss.
Oh my.
Because I can tell just from your eyes you search for magical disguise.
Oh brother.
Well, you can buy such from the stash of Emberlord and Fireflash.
Okay, lady.
I've seen this face, so yes, hooray! What can I do for you today?
Okay, apparently I'm allergic to you doing that because I just sneezed. Why do you talk in rhyme?
Oh, this one is curious. I'm sad to have to tell you this. Even though I'm not furious, my secrets stay in the abyss. Oh, blazes.
Well, that one really didn't make a lot of sense.
You're right. I didn't see that question coming, that's all.
You didn't rhyme
but
it.
How goes the saying, practice makes perfect. Next time I'll be prepared.
Well, I'm not sure I follow. Why the rhyming?
Ah, the business didn't go well in the past moons, that's all. Hardly any travelers or outlanders anymore. And the Arcanists of the Order prefer to get their supplies elsewhere since Grand Master Arenthiel has returned. Well, since I have a son to feed, I had to think of something. That tip with the rhyming came from my brother-in-law, Doral. He's with the Sickle and came back from a journey to Calais just recently. He said that he visited a lecture from a Calaisian merchant there. And he said that in order to be successful nowadays, one needs a, unique selling proposition. Yes, that's how he called it. Something to distinguish him or herself from the competition.
I don't think that... Yeah, sorry, guys. I don't think that's gonna do it. I take it the poetry is your unique selling proposition. I don't think that's gonna make people come here or come back and stuff.
Correct. I know I'm not the best poet, but I'm sure you'll remember bartering at Emberlord and Fireflash better than with that goat-faced vagabond woman Stonehand down at the market.
True. I guess if you're just trying to make it memorable, that'll work. How's business, anyway?
How kind of you to ask me this. The trade goes well, I can't complain. Were not my son Morel amiss. The boy is wicked. It's a pain. From dusk till dawn, I kid you not, he plays and jests with that small brat. Instead of helping in the shop, they chase that girl's idiotic cat. Huh. That wicked child, Geboff's her name, from Ostane her kin arrived. Her father drinks without restraint. The girl's wits, too, are much deprived.
It's Ostian, not Ostane. Sure, show me what you're selling.
My wares it is you want to see. I promise you, they'll bring you glee.
I know what would bring me glee. A scroll of Anduces' key. Expert. Yeah, I'll buy it.
My wares it is you want to see. I promise you, they'll bring you glee.
Staff of Fire Wrath. Spell tomes. Okay. You see those books? Or these? Hi. How you doing there? Blessing of Life increases your health by 20 points for 360 seconds. Sweet. I'm not wanting to steal stuff from you, this is just how I walk around. Empty. I wanted to hit it fast. You still can't see me, even though she's standing right there.
Hey, what the heck do you think you're doing?
I yield! No! Ah! Oh, jeez. She didn't rhyme that either. The dog is fighting me? You heard my head hit the freaking thing too. Is that her dog? Oh jeez, I'm gonna be stuck in an endless loop of doom. Yeah, this should be before it happened.
Oh my, now who is this? I've seen this face, so... Oh, this one is curious. You're right, but how goes the saying, practice makes perfect? Next time I'll be... Ah, the business didn't go well and I had to think... And he said that in order to be successful... Correct. I know I'm not... How kind of... From dusk till dawn... That wicked child, Geboffs. My wares it is you want to see. I promise you, they'll bring you glee.
All right. I'm gonna save here. Oh, I didn't want a hammer. I don't want your hammer. No hammer. This is killed by the spoon. I wonder what that's all about. That was close. That was real close. Yeah, I can't sell these. I'm gonna end up dropping them at some point. I just stole a staff of frostbite. Blessing of life, that's worth it. That's what she caught me when I stole the grilled leeks. The teddy bears. Thank you. 16 coins. And I can drop down and get that chest really quick. That's an adept lock. I can't pick that. Although I do have the induces as key, but yeah. Golden pitcher. Oh, thank you. Okay, so where's the chest? Where is she? Okay. Oh, it's just a carrot? You gotta be kidding me. I'm caring too much now. Haha. You know what? You want some scrolls? I don't need. I have the spell, so. I mean, I'll keep some of them. Breathe for 60 seconds. These are so nice. I love them. I have 8 pounds of skulls. I need them though to deal with my ghosties. I'm gonna drop these beehive husks. They're a pound. And that. Poison damage. I'll keep those. Is this poison? Restore mana. Hate to just drop the stuff, but I can't sell it. I mean, maybe some of it I can. Weakness to magic. Oh my god, 86 of these mud morale things. Shock resistance. Boom. Enjoy. Watch, I'm gonna need to like make shock resisting potions next.
I'm Obulus. My dame,
I just helped you.
The Lord will redeem you for your kindness.
You're that dog that attacked me. Anything interesting back here? Watchtower. Fit size puzzle box. Oh, wow. Old dynamo. Old Starling helmet. Bug eggs. Hi.
Walk blessed, my damn.
What's your name? Fitzai Galabaga Dananka. Show me your wares.
Certainly. I'm sure you'll find something.
I'll find something. I don't know what the hell it is, but I'll find it. Teleport scrolls. Cure disease potion? Really? It's the only potion you have? So, you're selling like Dwemer looking stuff. For the most part. Starling arrows. Oof. I'm gonna hold on to my arrows for now.
Potatoes, garlic, good luck. And.
So not all the starlings talk like that guy.
Steel, provisions, armor, all a daring adventurer needs.
That one outside of Ark talked funny. I figured they all talk like that, but I guess not.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
What, she can't watch over me? I guess not. Warm apple cake. Really? You're not gonna let me take that?
I think I've seen you before, haven't I? You work for the Order. You know who those wild mages up in the temple are. I mean,
everyone wants to know that. See ya.
A penny, madame. Please, just one penny.
At some point.
Please, I'm so hungry.
Watchtower. Just in case. Well, Someone's been drinking away over here. Drinking the night away, day away, all the stuff away. Oh, I was heading this way.
Grit!
Grit! Shifts never end.
House of the Actors. That is interesting.
Walk blessed.
Ooh, 11 coins. Dude, there's nothing good in the chest, but inside a sack, you find money. Very inviting. Hi.
Oh, you're an outlander, aren't you? From Kira. Your skin, it looks, of course not, my dame. Forgive me, I didn't mean to offend you.
Yes, now be gone. Old crate. This doesn't do much. Alright, nothing much in here. Maybe a quest at some point to do something. Looking around for more ice claws and stuff. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I know where I am now. I didn't mean to go there. Let's go back up this way. Fluffy. Don't attack me the next time someone else attacks me. That was highly annoying. Gaboff's premium wares.
What?
What?
Yes.
Wish?
What are you?
I'm Obulus, my dame.
Mole out of Obuli. Let's see what Gaboff sells. I just want to finish looking around in this area. Hi.
Fair lady.
Oh, thank you.
Now look at that. A new face. How can Gabor Gaboff serve you today? A Pyrrhean dagger, mayhaps? No? How about an ancient claymore for the steps of Ereziel?
None of the above. What is it you're selling here?
Wait. Say that again.
What exactly are you selling here?
Oh, by the name of the sun! You're near a maze, aren't you? And even better, you're from Ostian. Oh, by the now deceased seven gods, what brings you here? To Enderal, I mean.
Long story. I take it you're from Ostian, too?
Indeed, I am. And before you ask, I fled, just as you probably did, even though the artist inside of me loves the chaos. The family man doesn't. At least not enough that he would risk the life of his family. And well, now here I am. By the face of time, what a dull place this is. The people here, this endless rambling about the path and Malthus.
Yeah.
I would have never thought the Order could actually succeed in keeping the truth about the Lightborn's death from the people so long. But in a place like this, that problem pretty much solves itself, it seems. The people here are so obstinate. I was surprised to find out they do not still pray to a Ceteron.
So now you sell artifacts? How the heck do you find them? You don't look much like a crypt crawler to me.
Oh, my fair lady. If I were to tell you this, what reason would you have for my services?
True.
Secret of the trade.
I found a volume of The Butcher of Ark. Could you tell me something about these books?
The Forbidden Book? Don't hold it against me, but I'd rather keep quiet about that. Maybe ask that librarian, Marius.
Try that.
He always struck me as the free-spoken type.
So you're an artist, you say?
Oh, yes, that I am. Painter of the black powder, the fiery
moments, one could say.
In Nerim, I could make a living from that. But in this country, my art is not exactly acknowledged.
Well, show me what you have in stock.
Of course.
Ooh, the little mouse Matata. That looks cute. Oh, he's got one of these hammer bird eggs. Cool. I found two without having to chase him around. I think that's what it is, hammer bird egg.
Safe travels.
Not sure if I find it. Oh, I don't have them sorted the right way again. Maybe not. What kind of... Yeah, 5 hammer bird's eggs. I thought I had one already. Now I have one still. Ooh. Thank you. Is that a different one? Same. Undoosis is key for apprentice. Glow dust. Hello. How are you doing today? Ah, gotcha. And a lockpick. A depth lock. He got stuck. Not seen, right? Okay. Just making sure. I don't want him to start chasing me all over the city, fighting me again. With a dog teaming up. Nice, 26. Another, was it 8 or 18? Well, there's that bank vault key again. Damn it. I want that bank vault key. It's right there. Haha. He's got a lot of chests around here. It's pretty awesome. $55 coins. Nice. And another 10. I'll grab the amethyst in case I can sell it at some point. He's right in front of me. Didn't see me do it. Pardon me. I gotta run upstairs and grab that key. Takes him a while to get up here, doesn't it? No, I can't jump from here. I'm really trying to. Looks like I could, but I don't know.
Give that back.
Nope. I messed up. Oh. Ow. Here we go again.